Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 18th. God can use common skills. And Moses said unto the children of Israel, See, the Lord hath called by name Bezaleel, the son of Uri, the son of of the tribe of Judah, and he hath filled him with the Spirit of God, in wisdom, in understanding, and in knowledge, and in all manner of workmanship. Exodus 35, verses 30 and 31. Skill in the common arts is a gift from God. He provides both the gift and wisdom to use the gift aright. When he desired a work done on the tabernacle, he said, See, I have called by name Bezaleel, the son of Uri, the son of of the tribe of Judah, and I have filled him with the Spirit of God in wisdom, and in understanding, and in knowledge, and in all manner of workmanship. Exodus 31, verses 2 and 3. Through the prophet Isaiah, the Lord said, Give ye ear, and hear my voice, hearken, and hear my speech. Doth the plowman plow all day to sow? Doth he open and break the clods of his ground? When he hath made plain the face thereof, doth he not cast abroad the fishes, and scatter the cumin, and cast in the principal wheat, and the appointed barley, and the rye in their place? For his God doth instruct him to discretion, and doth teach him. For the fishes are not threshed with the threshing instrument, neither is a cartwheel turned about upon the cumin, but the fishes are beaten out with a staff, and the cumin with a rod. Bread corn is bruised, because he will not ever be threshing it, nor break it with the wheel of his cart, nor bruise it with his horsemen. This also cometh forth from the Lord of hosts, which is wonderful in counsel and excellent in working. Isaiah 28, verses 23-29. God dispenses his gifts as it pleases him. He bestows one gift upon one, and another gift upon another, but all for the good of the whole body. It is in God's order that some shall be of service in one line of work, and others in other lines, all working under the self-same Spirit. The recognition of this plan will be a safeguard against emulation, pride, envy, or contempt of one another. It will strengthen unity and mutual love. Gifted through the Spirit, July 18th.